In the old days, valuable data was kept secret within safes and protected with locks. Computational security was obtained thanks to a number of combinations that grows exponentially in the number of locks. Yet, clever adversaries found a way to get around this number of combinations by listening to lock clicks. Taking advantage of this information, the security of the safes is only linear in the number of locks. Similarly, in modern information systems, valuable data is protected by encryption algorithms parameterized by secret keys. Modern cryptography guarantees that the computational security of the data grows exponentially in the key size. Yet, clever adversaries also found ways to get around such a guarantee by exploiting physical information, such as the power consumption of an implementation. Those pretty much look like the electroencephalogram of a chip. In a side-channel attack, an adversary takes advantage of these unintended leakages in order to reduce the computational security of the data from exponential to linear. Side-channel attacks are not only an important concern for the secure deployment of embedded devices like your smart card, mobile phone, or for the Internet of Things. They also raise fascinating questions regarding the formal security guarantees that can be expected from physical objects. In the CRASH project, funded by the European Research Council, we developed new solutions for this purpose. For example, evaluating a leaking device requires estimating an unknown physical distribution. If the evaluator's model is perfect, we can extract all the available information. If not, the attack is suboptimal and the evaluation may suffer from a false sense of security. That is, a weak device looking secure because of a weak evaluation. Interestingly, and despite the perfect model is always unknown to the evaluator, we develop tools in order to guarantee that the model is at least good enough. Those work by testing whether the assumption errors in a model are small enough in front of the estimation errors. Given some physical information, the next evaluation step is to recover a key by testing the most likely candidates. Enumeration can be viewed as digging into a high-dimensional space. If the correct key is within reach of the adversary, the device is considered insecure. If not, we need to determine its computational security, a problem that is exponentially hard if an exact solution has to be found. Hence, here as well we develop tools in order to approximate the answer. Namely, rank estimation allows ensuring that the computational security of a key is between 2 to the 90 and 2 to the 91 within seconds of computations, while enumeration of 2 to the 90 keys would require billions of years on the same computer. Thanks to these evaluation tools, we are equipped to understand and develop new design methods for secure implementations. For example, masking, where we split every piece of secret into several shares, so that the adversary has to target the shares jointly in order to extract information. Or rekeying, where every leaking device only contains ephemeral secrets. For this part of the project, I let you look at the following website.